I know who I'm not voting for.
Who?
I'll give you the initials. Hillary Clinton. Hillary will be the end of the country. I change. I like Trump, some of the things he says, and he's outrageous. So you just don't know. It's not like it used to be. You used to be able to say, you know what, I like Ronald Reagan. And somebody go, well, I don't think. But now, if you pick somebody, they want to beat you up. They want to give you death threats. It's like nobody's civil.